Got a little wave there from the rescue operations battalion chief. There's the water spraying out the window there a little bit. There it is, after 3 months in the shop getting repaired, SDNY Rescue 1 is back. I wish it was responding, but this is better than nothing. So the FDNY is using foam to see if they can get this fire out. As I stated before, it's pouring out into the street now. As this approaches 12 hours now, 6-alarm fire on 29th Street.
Thank you.